I asked my 84-year-old dad to do my makeup. He's been an artist all his life, so I was curious to see what he would make. He did not hold back. I felt that eyeliner pen on my cheek, and I was like, oh, yeah. I don't know about you, but I love it.